Nick, this just makes me so excited. I feel like I have the key to purpose. I mean, this is gonna be awesome. I can't wait.
Oh, yeah. Oh man, this isn't as easy as I thought it would be.
Well, I just talked to some of my friends, and they're really, really excited. And I just ran into Tim, and he gave us some free tickets to a cool concert.
Free tickets to a concert? What about Dare to Share?
Dude, it is Dare to Share, man. There's two awesome bands that are going
to
be there.
Dare to Share is a concert?
Yeah, man.
You said Tim? Well, I don't know if I want to talk to Tim, man. He's so meanie. I mean, he just pushed me out of there, and I don't know if he's ready to talk to me again.
Phil, you just got to talk to him, man. This concert is amazing. You just got to go.
All right, Nick, you're my farmer. I believe you. You support me. You complete me. I'm trusting you now, so... You know, this has been really hard, but I want to talk to Tim. I want to know about this concert. Let's go. Let's do it.
And then she was going to show me where the car was.
Boys!
Zach and Shane, stop, please. Sorry. We were back there by that door.
Oh, great. Phil, brother, what does he want? I just yelled at him and he's already... Hey, Phil, how are you, man?
Hey,
so good to see you. I got something for you.
Really?
Yeah, out of the kindness. Well, you know, I really wanted to just, you know, that was something we did out of church, and I wanted to make sure that you were all were good. You know, I don't want to have any kind of awkwardness between you and I because, you know, we're both cool guys in ministry.
Yeah.
And
totally.
You look great, by the way.
Thank you.
You
I've
look
been really
great.
Working out of my weight. Is that what you're talking about? I mean, I feel stronger.
You definitely are a spring, so that definitely works.
Thank you.
Works with you, spring chicken.
Really.
I do have some tickets, and they're right here. And
yes.
It's something that I wanted to give to you. It's basically like a worship concert, but it's like a rock concert, really.
Really?
I mean, yeah.
So I mean, I'm gonna have a good time. It's not like just. Like, you know, I go to some places and it just seems really flat.
Phil, times are changing.
Wow.
Christians are cool. This place is going to rock your socks off. Have you heard of Leland?
No, I don't know.
Hello. They're spectacular. Okay.
Really?
So I'm going to take these.
Well, wow.
And enjoy yourselves.
I feel like we're friends. Like,
you know, Phil, this is where it starts. It only takes a spark to get a fire going.
Totally.
And Phil, soon all those around will warm up to its glowing. Okay.
Thank you, Tim.
Love you.
I really feel like this.
Yeah, you know, that was good. I'm glad you came into the lounge here and then just kind of.
Right.
Nice.
Well, but before we go, I'm having a hard time visualizing this. Can you kind of like describe it to me? Like,
sure.
So it's something I'd want to go to.
You'll want to go to, not as much you're going to want to go to. You're going to want to invite somebody with you.
Really?
Yeah. It's that kind of place. It's like a rock concert, okay?
So how do I visualize this? Tell me more. What do you.
Close your eyes with me, Phil, and dream. Think about it.
Are you ready?